the story we haven't heard. Dramatic new 911 calls reveal what led to violence and bloodshed at a Gwinnett County apartment complex.
Well, we're going to have that story coming up in just a minute. But first, racist or a rumor?
An Athens bar is under fire tonight after allegations that it uses a racial slur on one of its drink menus.
Now, photos surfaced online showing a bartender cheat sheet that included a shooter with the N-word. But the bar's owner has publicly denied that that menu exists.
Well, Fox 5's